First and 10, ball at the 28. Young remains the setback in motion to the top of your screen. That's a quick slant right over the middle. That's Armani Foreman. Look at him go. Wow. Touchdown, Texas. And Antoine Wesley's one touchdown catch is negated. King and Stockton, the two setbacks. Out of the shotgun.
Nice.
Play fake, touchdown. Well done by Carter.
Yeah, I did.
Or was that Dilly Dilly?
And the left-hander slings it. It's picked off. It's Chris Boyd, his old high school teammate, trying to take it all the way back. And he's down inside the 10. Ellinger remains the quarterback. Young. Young, touchdown. 17 yards for Gerard Hurd, the former quarterback. Still would be the third option for Texas. Has taken some snaps during preparation for this game. And a lot of games. That ball's on the ground. It's recovered by Tech. It's Jordan Brooks. And the Red Raiders get the first key turnover. And out of the hold.
Ooh.
That one will just sneak in the right upright. Jiminek for the corner. It is caught. It is Basher. It is touchdown.
There's a flag late.
29 touchdowns to only 8 picks for the young man. That was replaced tonight. Young the setback.
Got close to the yard of the line of scrimmage. This is pressure here all the way.
Now this could be your ball game right here. One more first down. Over the middle, it's intercepted. Picked off. That is Justice Parker. He may go the distance. Taken out at the 15-yard line by Ellinger. To see if they would take a look. They did not. Lofting it for the corner. Touchdown, Batson. Texas Tech takes the lead. Wow. Not a bad senior day here in Austin. A pretty good senior night for the Road Warrior from Lubbock, Texas. Incredible victory. So much at stake. First time that Texas Tech has won back-to-back games in Austin.